Dried fish and tinolang manok, guys, for lunch. So yan ang lunch ko, guys. Tinolang manok. Ay, tinolang manok and dried fish. Good. Sarap, guys. Sarap ang dried fish. Illinois Beach Resort office. Guys, I'm here at Illinois Beach State Park in Adeline. So we'll check this area, guys. Beach here at Adeline. Let's check this beach in Zion, guys. So let's check that one. Oh, Sunday. So Sunday, guys. Nice beach in here. Wow. So nice, huh? Guys, I'm here at Zion Beach in Waukegan. So nice in here, guys. Clear water. See, guys? So clear water. Thank you. Nice beach. Guys, sarap pala dito magligo, guys. Nice to go here. So guys, it's already 3 o'clock, we're going back home. So, Ben? Ethan. So, Ethan is swimming in the lake today. Ethan. Nathan. Know how to swim, Ethan? No? Why? I just visited this beach in Adeline. So just tour you around this beach. So nice in here, and the water is so clear. So there's not much of people swimming here in the beach, so it's nice to visit here. So calm and so quiet in this place. So I recommend this beach, guys. And then I leave a description below where you can find the address and location of this beach. So okay, you can easily find this beach, guys, in near McHenry, Illinois. So, but the problem, guys, is the water is so cold. You cannot really swim in the water because of the, it's so cold. Not warm like in the sea. It's warm, but in the lake, the water is so cold. So guys, I end my vlog here. See you in my next vlog.